center of your target, and you want to spread out your shots all along that 8.5 by 11 center mass area. Typically, we're talking about shooting at a distance, which is like a room length distance, about 8 to 12 feet. And that's what we're going to, 8 to 12 feet. And that's about the distance we're going to shoot at the range today.
About from where they need to see
it. It might be, yeah, it might be even more.
That's more.
What do you want?